Welcome to yet another instance of this Let's Play. I'm Lord Finisher, and we're under assault, again. Got one extra laser pistol this time around. A lot of extra high-X as well. I'm actually going to sift through and empty them out. I'm going to try to keep these guys as lightweight as possible. Also because he saw what I've done to the last group who tried to hijack my place, and I'm not too keen on letting them live either. Even Terry has one. Not a whole lot of people have extra grenades. Oh dear. Chosen one, I trust you. RJ, get behind shelter and equip this. And prime it. Cookie, get over here. And prime yours. May take a bit. Man who's not seen, I need you to queue up. Claude, queue up, please. Leon, queue. Mr. Gumbo, queue up, please. Nameless one, queue up, please. Joshua, queue up, please. Oh dear. Go around the other way. No one's up there. Alright. Raven's Ark, have at it. Vault Dweller. First mission's, well, first turn's always the longest for obvious reasons. Kyosuke. Into position, please, and get this ready. Speaking of, man who's not seen, I wish you would get yours ready, but you're out of TUs. Sam, you're on Max's old side. A bit nostalgic for you, eh, buddy? Miss clicks, I really do. Because they can be oh so very thoroughly damaging in one of these. Calorts. Come on, not that hard. Just walk out. And then walk over here. I'm not asking you to fight random Hajio with an old fashioned slug thrower now, am I? Oh god, trying to fight the fourth. That's frightening. Oh god, here I am. I'm still a freaking rookie, too. That's what drives me nuts. Terry, over here, please. Over here, please. Jake Armitage, over here, please. Right, well, I think that's about everybody. Chosen one has four turns to live. Wonderful. Sorry, pal, but you're going to die. Alright. Told one of you to get a grenade out. Thank you, Kyosuke. Step out. Throw here. Step back in. Man who's not seen, be prepared. Throw a grenade. Thank you. You know, I really could not just live my day another second like that, you know? Man who's not seen, get back into position. Kyosuke, you're out. Get out of the way. Sam, prime it and get prepared. Perfect. Speaking of this, alright, excellent. Wonderful. this to him, please. Barman, be a good sport. Drop this and equip this. Also, while you're at it, drop these. If you're going to go hobo monkey on me, I'd like you to at least do it where you can't hurt anybody. Nice shooting. Sam? Do it again, please. Also, I'd like you to get over here. Neil? Come on. Thank you, reaction shot. Oh dear. Get out of the way, please. Sam, you're out as well. Wonderful. Wait a minute, didn't... Oh, right, yeah. Now I scramble the bloody hell out of the way, please. Your reaction to firing is terrible. That works. Lost another soldier. Wonderful. At least this one wasn't wearing any armor. Manufacturer. Okay. Whipcraft. One of the guys from my crew. Wonderful. Okay. Purchase hiring. I want the hawk. 6 flying suits. Got a lot of alien grenades, so I should be researching those soon, and I don't have enough for what I need. Great, I overstayed my Illyrium requirements. Wonderful. Alright, I'm going to save those. Last thing I need is something stupid happening. Stop production. Okay, I think that should be enough of those. 132 of those. Yeah, I want you guys to build. Figure a good 30 ought to do it. Soldiers, there are people who require this armor. Some of my originals who have managed to last this long deserve it. Congratulations. I should have more than enough armor for most of us. Even the rookies are getting the personal armor. Mr. Gumby a flying suit. Now that just makes my head hurt a lot more. Alright, that should do it. Hate when I overestimate. Well, underestimate in that situation. This has been Let's Play XCOM UFO Defense with Lord Finisher. See you again, folks.